Hey guys, welcome back to Keys Green Tea. So if you haven't already, please, before I go on, please like and subscribe. Moving forward from there, let's go into the reason for this video. So I know you guys don't know me that well yet, but I'm actually going to save my Q&A for my next video. This video, I actually want to go ahead and share a special moment with you guys. So today, I got a tat. And it's not my first tat, guys. It's going to be my fourth tat. But this one actually, you know, has a good meaning behind it. One, I had no intention of getting a tat. Guys, I am in my 30s, so there you go. Question and answer. I am already in my 30s and I'm going into my mid 30s. So a tattoo, you know, wasn't on my list of anything that I wanted to do. I already got that out of my system, but I went ahead and got a matching tat with my best friend today. And it meant a lot to her in the moment for us to do it. So I did it for her. I didn't actually do it because I want a tat. But I do like how the tat came out. So you guys will see the tat at the end of this video. You'll see the process. So hang on and I'll see you at the end.
Girl, out in, I think the vibes are good on it. Shit, I enjoyed watching it.
No lie. Like, Keisha, I laughed through the whole video.
You picked one? I have no clue how this girl talked me into getting a tattoo today. I came to support her and I'm getting me a tattoo.
We're getting tattoos.
So you know who is going first on this table. Right here. This one.
I'm gonna cry.
This one right here. And if she cries, guys, I'm backing out.
Time
to fly, you better get ready.
I'm not ready.
I got 6 jobs, I don't get tired.
Okay, Kevin.
There it is.
Wait.
Just put the grease on there. That's it.
Put the grease there.
Right here. There you go. Okay. See how I'm inside that blue line? Strictly for reference.
Yeah, she's squeezing my hands though. Like, wait till this man goes back down.
Oh my god. Look at
you
the
start
end.
From the end of the word?
Yeah, because I'm right handed.
Oh, okay.
And if I was,
oh, I see.
Rub my hand on top of it too.
Oh, I see. It'll clear it off. This girl done crack my hand squeezing it.
That purple color, that's that dye that they usually put it on the skin.
Yeah. Let's get. How you feel,
bring
gang?
Bring on the pain. Bring on the pain.
Let's okay, gangsta. Don't touch my hand, man.
The pain is coming as fast as you can.
I'm from the streets of Orlando. No.
The dirty hoe.
Spanish town.
She ain't got no hood in her voice at all. Sound like white suburban.
Oh, God.
Pardon me, do you have any grapefruit pop?
Go ahead, champ. Not a flinch in sight. Look at her. Big gangster. Not a flinch, not a tear, not a ouch. You can't tell.
It definitely hurts, though. But it feels like little bees stinging you.
Okay, Keisha, I see you. Let me see.
We're done?
No. Oh. I'm like, Keisha, that was quick. You didn't flinch. Connect that R to the C, to the E. Boom. Boom.